I used to take my mum away on little holidays. On her way out, she'd say, listen to the wind in that tree, boys. That's me, wishing I could be back here with you.
It's very sweet.
It's bullshit. You're either present or you're not. And you're not here, Caro. You're throwing it all away. And for what?
I'm fine.
Face up to yourself.
Because you're so bloody honest about who you are. Molly, you ran as fast as your bandy legs could carry you from this place. You think a little country drive, a little D&M in front of an old tree is going to change
anything?
This
isn't about me.
Don't get me started on what you're doing to Camille.
At least I'm trying. I love Camille. And I love you too, Caro.
You're the best friend I've ever had, Molly.
I can't lose anyone else.
I'm not going anywhere.
Promise me.
Promise. Cross my broken heart, okay? Now, can we please go back to the city? The country gives me the willies. Besides, don't you have somewhere else you have to be?
Oh, I'm just so jet-lagged and I'm all twisted all around over the place. I don't actually think I can make it.
Here. Something to help you stay awake.
Are you sure?
Yeah, they're in your mind.
Bombs away.
Come on, Dawn, let's get some coffee into you, okay?
No, I don't want a coffee.
Look, it's gonna help. Trust me.
You fucked me, Caroline!
I didn't know. They don't have this effect on me, all right?
Wait, that's because you're a junkie and you've ruined my life.
You've called Alfred Street. Be clever.
Hi, Molly. It's me. I'm so, so sorry.
You're right about me. I stuff up everything I touch. I'm just a bit broken. But you... You are a star, okay? Don't you ever forget that. Goodbye, doll.